Though he's mellowed with age, Mike wasn't afraid to shock some Russian reporters on the red carpet.
Get out of the Ukraine.
Ukraine is literally